Making sure everything is good. Alright, looks like we are live. And we are back with more Tokyo Sanadu EX Plus. Our next part-time job. So I guess that's where we go. What is this? If you're going to go out for a few drinks, why not have them poured by cute girls? Which has a point, I guess. That sounds like your thing. Come to Girls Bar Angel. I wasn't sure at first, but that's definitely a Morimiya Academy. Got a tissue pack advertising Angel. Come by once you're old enough. Well, assuming you're still in business. Well, assuming we're still in business then. Well, that's a bit dark. Heh. Let's travel around, see what's around this place. What do you say? Alright everyone, welcome to Club Hermes. We're open for your pleasure. What? And if you're looking for another store, I know the area so I can point you in the right direction. Oh, they're looking for some. Oh, you're a miner. I naturally call out to anyone who catches my eye, my bad. Okay. Heals 200, recovery, freeze recovery, plus 200, burden, wine. They both sell the same. I guess. Wait, what? Sadistic soda. An overly carbonated soda that hurts so good going down. Not for the faint of heart or weak of stomach. What kind of soda is this? What the hell? What kind of drink hurts going down your throat? That sounded really okay. I'm just gonna go past that. Let's see what's in here. Arcade Oasis. Cash exchange. The heroine of some anime that Jun or Saburo probably like. Fairy Mona's friend Mishi is here to ask for the help of magical girl Alyssa. After many things happened, the evil Mishi plotted to throw Alyssa into an alternate dimension. Fight me if you want to escape, guys. Seems I must. Wielding the mysterious hammer, Alyssa rises to the challenge to save Mishi. It seems interesting enough. I'll give it a go sometime. Maybe. Maybe. I'm gonna play that fishing game over there, but those punks are scary. Maybe I'm just worrying for nothing. Hey, aren't these the same two guys that were picking on Asuka, like, in the beginning of the game? Now then, time for round two. Huh? Out of miles already? Man. It's time to find another gullible idiot to shake down. Help these guys. All these dolls inside the claw machine. Gate of Avalon. Everything at this place. It's right here. There's no point in wandering around the entertainment district. So let's not waste time going there. Okay. I was just trying to explore. Sorry. It's a multi-use building. What's that? Okay. What do you say? Should I play it safe and go with short odds? Nah, I might as well go all in. Why am I overthinking this? I'm going to hold both. Horse racing, I think they were selling tickets somewhere near here. One moment please. That black cat strap you're holding, could it be cat? Oh, you mean this grumpy cat Kagemaru? Are you collecting them too? Kind of. I only try every once in a while. I really like Kagemaru. The way it talks, how it's so blunt. I like how it's being itself instead of fitting in. Is that so? I don't really get what the big deal is, but that's so cool. It's one of the ones I haven't gotten yet. I heard there'll be a second series which I'd love to collect, but kept getting doubles, so I got tired of trying. Let me know if you collect all of them. I love to take a picture. I love to take pictures. Alright, sure. Maybe I'll come show her if I manage to get all of them. I guess. This girl never showed up. No teacher in their right mind would go to karaoke with their students. But you're totally into uptight. How uptight he is, right? Collect more of those. The shopping district, right? So we're shopping streets in the place I can get those Kagemaru keychains. Takahane. Should go all the way to Yakuza. Just up ahead. We don't want to get chased by a bunch of gangsters, so let's get out of here. What? Okay. Everything. Well, let's go to the cafe. Let's just get everything started, right? I heard that salarymen consider this area a place of healing as well as entertainment. I find that thought to be very interesting. I wonder what they mean by healing. I'd very much like to experience this Japanese custom for myself. Isho, you've been here since noon. As an investor, it's part of my job to come out to places and socialize. How's that for a convincing reason? Sounds logical on the surface anyway. But really, you're here because it's your hobby, right? You're right about that. I love deals. Can be made over the cell phone nowadays. It's super boring staying home by myself. The menu is varied, and the bartender is super nice, so it's a good place to spend time. Since I have the time and money, there's no real reason not to hang out here. I can't argue with that. Let's start our job. Hi, Cole. It's been a while. Oh, hey. Yeah, it's been almost a month. I want to apologize for the other day. Sorry for making you stay so late. It's always a trial having to deal with belligerent customers. No worries. You did pay me extra after all. You still have some time until your shift, but did you want to start now? Honestly, I'd really appreciate if you could start early. Yeah, let's start. Alright. Still a little early, but let's get things ready before we open for the day. Cafe during the day and a bar at night. It must be super busy all the time. Yeah, but almost as much a hobby as it is a job. Speaking of work, I need you to do something kind of strenuous for me, if it's okay. Sure, just leave it to me. What are we gonna do? It's my first time working at the bar in 3 weeks. This time around, I had to do a bunch of heavy lifting to help get ready for opening. Horatio Main Street. That's the last one. At this rate, I might be able to take a quick break before the store opens. Alright, I have to report to Yukino too. It's been 3 weeks or so since that night. It really hasn't been all that long. So much has gone down since meeting Hirugi and learning about the eclipse. Everything got super weird.
Are?
Who's this? Oh, it's Mr.
Saiki-sensei.
That teacher that every girl likes.
Kigu-da-na.
よりにもよって教師に見つかっちまうとは。ちょうど仕事帰りでな。ちょっとした力仕事もあったから、いっぱいやれる店を探してたんだ。力仕事?端末室で、九重先生が最新式の動力端末を導入していてな。一人じゃ大変そうだったから、運び込みなんかを手伝ってたのさ。
へえ、結構いいものみたいっすね。あ、大変だったが、君らの授業には役立つだろう。しかし、困ったな。九重先生から深夜のバイトについて小耳には挟んでいたが、高速違反すれすれのグレーゾーン。俺はどう対処すべきだろうな。
なんてな、冗談だよ冗談。俺も教師がこんな繁華街で飲んでるなんて知れたら、いろいろとやかく言われそうだしな。True。ま、I guess。放課後だし、固いことはお互い一個なしにしよう。助かるっす。意外と話がわかるんだよな。
うん。しかしいい店だな。うまい酒を出すし、雰囲気もいい。実は俺、この近くに部屋を借りててな。時坂もいることだし、せっかくだからこれからも通ってみるか。Seems
like a bad idea.
勘弁してくれないっすかね?
That's not... no. Afterwards, I saw Goro when he left early to prepare for school tomorrow. Considering what happened the last time, the owner let me take off early too. Receive 4,000 yen for working. Yay. More money. Bad music. Something's gonna happen. It's just past 9. It's the perfect time. Got a poet here. I'm pretty much done, so I think I'll call it a day. Oh yeah, I better call Yukin up before I forget. That's from Yoda.
Hiyo, doshu.
なんせアルバイト終わったか。テンション高えな。ああ、今終わったとこだよ。タワーでライブだったか。そっちも終わったのか。おお、さきら、まだすっげえ余韻が残っててさ。春菜に、レイカにリオンも、若葉ちゃんにアキラも最高に輝いてた。
わかるか、こう。あの時、スピカと俺たちファンは光の向こう側で一つになったんだ。切っていいか。
まあ、待て、聞けって。この溢れる思いを共有してくれよ。生のステージは別物なんだぜ。お前も体験すればきっと。
Thanks for the host.
Oi,
Ryota. What happened?
切れちまったのか?
I heard a crash. Something happened.
なんだよ今の? まるで...
What was that?
Okay. 今日のあなたは最悪でしょう。交通事故に遭っちゃうかも。
He was gonna get in an accident. Oh no.
楽しい一日はあっという間におしまい。心の準備だけはしておきましょうね。冗談だろ。Did
he really get into an accident?
Oh, まさか。
I hope he didn't get hurt. That app is no good. No good at all. Just completed a whole game on Calamity. Just took almost 2 hours. Completed the whole game on Calamity. Is that the hardest difficulty? Is that like the hardest difficulty? He's okay.
いやー、遅くなっちまったな。 俺がいなくて寂しかったろう、みんな。
Boss? Oh. It took 2 hours to take out a boss on Calamity? Garibuki, you're so loud. Can you stop talking during lunch at least? Well, that's one good achievement for being the boss on the hardest difficulty. Good job. Oh, you got my sympathy at least. You went straight to the police after the hospital, right? Yeah, they were grilling me about the accident. It was a huge pain. The driver who hit me kept apologizing. I wasn't paying attention either though. I kind of felt sorry for him. But I'm glad it wasn't anything serious. We were really worried about you. It's just a bad sprain in the end, right? Yeah, the wrap job make it look worse than it is. The doc said it'll only take 2 weeks to heal. But never mind all that, my iPhone's the real tragedy here. It was completely pulverized. Like, past the point of even saving any data. Starting over is gonna be a major headache. You heard about the dam's iPhone? That's a bit too laid back, even for your by your standards. Geez, you sure you didn't get a concussion too? Whoa, why are you mad? Cole was worried about you too, Ryota. At the time of the accident, you guys were talking, he was pretty shocked when you got cut off. He ran all night trying to find out what happened and make sure you were okay. Oh. Sorry, really. I'm sorry for making you worry about me. It's fine. Yeah, that freaked us all out. Your fortune came true. Yeah, that app is bad news. It was so accurate, it was creepy. Now, come on. It's gotta be a coincidence. Like you guys said, it's just a stupid app. No way could really predict the future, right, Cole? Yeah, no way, no how. No matter how you look at it, it's just not possible. And yet... seems like Kyuugi thinks otherwise. Something to do with the eclipse, maybe? After school... Word of God, I've been wondering about that too. A lot of first years have been using it, everyone says the fortunes are spot on. But the accident that Ryota got in was weird. Yeah, no matter how you look at it. These kind of fortune telling apps typically use general phrases that can be applied to anything. But in Ryota's case, it was really specific. It wasn't just an accident, but a traffic accident. If anything, it was closer to a prophecy than a prediction. A prophecy. Be straight with me, Hiroki. Does Ryota's accident have anything to do with the eclipse? Yeah, it's annoying since it can one-shot me often. Thanks, but I did it. So it can one-hit kill you, huh? That must be a pain, especially on the hardest difficulty. Knowing me, I'm pretty sure if I fight that whatever boss it is, on the hardest difficulty, I would probably take more than 2 hours. So, I think beating it in 2 hours is a pretty good accomplishment. Well, to be honest, I don't know. There just isn't enough information to go on. But I do think there is something more to it. That's just my intuition, though. A pro's intuition is good enough for me. Like I said earlier, count me in. If there's something I can do, I want to help. Same goes for me. If it is related to the eclipse, someone else might get hurt. Alright then, I could use a hand with this one. I looked into it a bit myself, but didn't find any leads. We need a clue. A clue, huh? Wasn't everyone talking about the app yesterday? Did they say anything that might be useful? What was said about the God's app that might be a clue? It's high rate of success, the timing of its popularity, the developer of the app. The developer, right? Might be one of the students. I believe that's right. Ryota said yesterday that might help. Supposedly the God's app was created by a student here. What, really? It seems too convenient that the developer might be right here. Well, it's just a rumor, really. Ryota loves that kind of gossip. Never mind, forget it. No way it's true. There's no smoke without a fire, they say. Huh? What's up? Considering the number of incidents that have happened in Morimiya because of the eclipse, even a rumor has potential. We should check it out at least. Seriously? I guess I have no choice. It's not like we have any other leads. Who knows, we might find out more stuff as we ask around. Fine. There's still a few people around, so let's start there. Okay. My wisdom increased, yay. My level is smart. Yay. So now I have to go to... Well, not now, but... Since my wisdom increased to smart, I have to go to my grandpa. Alright, what do I have to do? See, the gods of Riotis is addicted to said he was going to be in a traffic accident, and lo and behold, it happened. He's lucky that his injuries weren't all that bad, but since it seemed to be connected to the eclipse, I can't ignore what happened. Word around the campfire is that a fellow student developed the app. I think I'll poke around. Who the hell are you? What the hell? You're on my private turf. Oh, so you're Haruhiko from 1D, aren't you? Sorry about that, we'll just keep moving. Oh, by the way, you didn't happen to hear about what we're saying, did you? No. Of course not, I only just got here. Come on, don't scare him like that. I like messing with people. Alright, let's start from the right to left. Well, let's talk to you. Asuka here again, Sarah Ikushima. You haven't left yet? Guess we had something to take care of first. Thank you for all your hard work patrolling after school, vice principal. It's my pleasure. Please be sure to be home before dark. It would be terrible if excellent students like you got caught in a traffic accident. What the? You over there, you're Miss Kokonoe's cousin, correct? See her home properly if you would. Understood. Okay. That didn't really help much. What about you? I was surprised to find out that Ryota was in a traffic accident. I'm glad to hear he walked away with only internal bruising. I'll probably keep him from Kendo, but nothing is more important than your life. That is true. Nothing is more important than your life. God, I'm sorry, but things like that don't interest me. High society people such as myself don't leave their futures to others. I won't believe it. The day you beat your rival will never come. How rude. So you did try it. Takahata, your attendance record has been lacking as of late. And I've heard rumors about you meeting with questionable people in town. I had things I need to do. It's none of your business, so mind your own. You know I can't turn a blind eye. It's my duty to uphold the morals of this school. Seniors are meant to be role models for their underclassmen. Your bad behavior can't go unpunished. You really just can't let it go, can you? Things look like they're getting pretty heated. Should I step in? Both of them know the rules, so I doubt it'll break into a fight. We're in no position to interfere. Ignore them. Let's continue our investigation. Yeah. Where to go? Let's see. Okay, since we just came from upstairs. Matter, you look puzzled. It's about that god app thing. You've heard the rumors that the developer is from the school, right? Yeah, I heard. Is that rumor widespread? Well, it's definitely got round to gossip hounds like me and Ibuki. I've been looking into it as a member of the journalism club. All I've sniffed out are a bunch of ridiculous claims that he's barely 15 or some genius hacker. 15? That would make him the same age as us. And you know how rumors go. They tend to take on a life of their own. Yeah, I agree, but there's something that's bothering me. Especially because of all the weird stuff happening in Morimiya lately. Some of the rumors I dug up say that the people are being spirited away. Are they talking about people being dragged into the eclipse? Sometimes we need to find regular people that are perceptive like her. Is there any other rumor that bothers you? Yeah, if you're interested. Tokisaka, give me your iPhone. She grabbed my iPhone and registered an address in New York on it. Well, what are you doing? What the heck's this? Miami Academy Newsflash. Impressive, right? It's a new service being offered by the Journalism Club starting today. I plan on posting rumors and other news. I suss out on it every now and then. It won't get filtered by teachers, so it's your best source for the newest uncensored info out there. Is that even allowed? I think she just made you an accomplice in a way. You know, it's not a bad thing though. She might be useful in gathering info on the eclipse. I think you should check it out once in a while. Fine. I guess it won't hurt to read what she posts now and then. Okay. Let's keep going down the hall, talking to others. Looks like the terminals have been upgraded recently. Specs are so high, it'd be difficult to manage them for personal use. And well done, school. It's great to see they understand the information age. Or you're useless. It's great that Ryota's not too banged up. That's what he gets for skipping out on practice to drool over some idol. Everyone was worried about you, idiot. Especially you, Chizuru. I was not. Let's talk to... Koen Hirage, you haven't gone home yet? Oh, and Sora too. Well, you're an odd trio. Well, we have a small connection. Well, thank you for practice last Sunday. Even you helped me out. Oh, I didn't do much. Grandpa was also pleased to see that you're back to your old self. Haha. If that's true, then I'm glad. Maybe I should ask Toa about the app. We asked Toa if she knows anything about God's app. I've heard of that. It's really popular because supposedly it's really accurate. I tried it once, and the programming involved in it looked extremely complex, but it just seems a little sketchy. Sketchy. Yeah, it's hard to explain. Kind of as if the creator only wanted to show off what they could do. A lot of it uses banned technology. I don't understand enough for it to make sense. Sorry. Why are you asking? Well, we just found it interesting, so we wanted to know more about it. Thanks for telling us what you think. Okay. Hey, it's Chiaki. Oh, hey, it's Sora and Tokisaka. And Hirage too. I didn't expect to see all of you together. Well, about that. Hey, Aizawa, I have a question. I asked about the God's app. Oh, that rumor? You've come to the wrong person. Do I look like someone who uses fortune telling? No, not one bit. Sorry for bothering you. It's fine, I don't mind. Just don't drag Sora into whatever weird thing you're doing, alright? She's important to the club. Chiaki. I promise, don't worry. Okay, let's... just wonderful. Time simply flies when you're reading. The God's app, I'm sorry, but if it's not a book, I'm not interested. Okay. I need to look for sparkles. Any sparkles? sparkles? No sparkles. No sparkles. Okay. Seems as if Ibuki finally made it to school after lunch. I was surprised to learn about the accident. I'm glad to hear he's safe. Class is too quiet without him there. He is pretty noisy. By the way, do you happen to know any details regarding the God's app? We're trying to find out about it since Ibuki used it. I think it's that app that's popular around school right now. I only really glimpsed it on students' phones, so I don't know much about it. You see their screens? I guess there's some kind of fortune telling you can do together on it. They never let me see the results though. I wonder what it's for. Girls are all checking their compatibility with him. Sounds like it's pretty harmless. Good, let's keep looking around. Just keep asking around. Well, what about you, librarian? I'm so sorry for making you help out. It's gotta be tough to do all this by yourself. I will help out until the end, and I won't take no for an answer. Okay, I don't mind. What about you? God's up, I don't really get it. I usually use my iPhone to read novels online, so I can help you. That's fine. No sparkles. No sparkles, okay. That's up. Oh yes, the rumor. Sorry, I don't know any details. They say it gives exceedingly accurate fortunes. Is something like that really necessary? Predicting an outcome and subsequently proving it through chemistry is more exciting. Nothing could be more boring than having my future told to me. Okay. Whatever. What do you know? Ayumi, ow, ow, ow. It still stings. What's with the bandages, Ayumi? You kept looking at your hand today. Are you okay? It's nothing big. I just burnt myself last night when I was cooking something. It was exactly like the app said it would happen. What? Hold on a sec. The app? You mean the God's app? Were you given a bad fortune? You mean that creepy screen? It's trending right now, so I installed it on a whim. Then yesterday I got a weird notification right before I started cooking. Watch out for fire. If you play with fire, prepare to get burned. That was my fortune. It gave me the willies, so I uninstalled it right away. But then the electric stove malfunctioned and the oil splashed, burning me. And it's supposed to be one of those new high-tech appliances that you can run with your iPhone too. I didn't think Ayumi would get hurt from this too. I'm so glad it wasn't more serious. I like to look into it further, but something wrong? No, nothing. I'm just glad it wasn't too bad in the end, Ayumi. I hope your burn heals soon. Your burns heal soon. Sora, thanks. I'll make you something nice once I heal up. I can't wait. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna talk to everyone, because they don't... I guess I have to just talk to those people that have the red exclamation point on the map, or above their head, whatever. Wait... I don't know. These two girls kind of look the same. Similar hairstyle, no, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. The clubhouse.
ここで売っている焼きそばパン、すっごく美味しいですよね。ああ、いつも人気ですぐ売り切れるんだよな。 炭水化物に炭水化物 ありえないわね
Carbohydrates on top of carbohydrates Ah, so now we talk to... Talk to them, huh? Ah, Cohen, Kirigen and Sora, you three are walking home together? Lucky dog, I mean, that's unusual, what's up? Oh, nothing in particular. We just happened to run into each other. Ibuki, I was sorry to hear about you. About the accident, how's your arm? This it's nothing, haha. How kind of you to ask, Kirigi. I wish the other girls were as nice as you. Kinda nice deflection. Jeez, she's so good at that, it's scary. So, Ryota, did you ever find out what caused the accident in the first place? I heard something about the driver saying he just made a mistake. Yeah, the police talked with him a bit about that. Seems his navigation system malfunctioned or something. It malfunctioned? Yeah, it's one of those high-tech ones that get all its info online. He said the map went crazy and the route and navigation audio bugged out. So he freaked out and turned right into you. It really is a miracle that you weren't hurt worse. But you know, the system bug he got kind of reminds me of the bug on that app. Maybe it does have something to do with that thing. No way. Anyway, thanks for telling us about Ibuki. I hope you get well soon. Thanks, Hirigi. You know, it's pretty rare that we get to chat like this. How about we... What are you saying, you idiot? Uh-oh. Oh, hey, Chizuru. You're one of Ryota's childhood friends. Oh, gee, Chizuru, don't scare me like that. What are you dilly-dallying here for? You're supposed to stop by the hospital today for a final checkup. I was gonna, but it doesn't hurt anymore, so... Chizuru grabbed Ryota by the ear. Ow, ow, stop it, Chizuru, that hurts. What's that? You sound in pain, time to go to the hospital. How well, see you, everyone. We'll be going now. Sure, see you later. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Take care. Wait, I was talking with Hirigi. I want to talk more with Hirigi! They seem so close. Well, we got some info. We should get going. Yeah. We talked to everyone. But we didn't really learn anything, did we? I'm curious about other unfortunate things, though. Not just Ryota's. And we still haven't confirmed the rumors that a Morimiya Academy student made the app. The connections to the Eclipse are shaky at best. I was hoping not to do this. Let's head to the student council room. Student council? We're going to ask the student council for help? Well, kinda sorta. As a class representative, I've worked with the student council president before. She pretty much knows everything that's happening on campus. That's a very good chance we'll be able to learn what we need to know. She gave a speech at our entrance ceremony, right? She is a very serious and capable person. I never actually spoken to her, but she definitely has an aura about her. Alright, it's worth a shot. The student council room is on the third floor. Let's go pay a visit. Third floor, okay. Let's do it. This way. Third floor.
Ikuayo!
Oh!
Kotai shimasu!
Kotai suru ze!
I forgot that I can switch. I didn't know I can switch characters while, not being in the Eclipse. Third floor, so which... Also this room. Oops. Almost went to the bathroom. Student Council Room.
ここが生徒会室ですね。じゃあ早速。 どうぞ。開いていますよ。
礼します。こんにちは、ヒイラギさん。
Ah, I think I've seen her in the intro, right? Another important character, I think. Maybe.
まさかあなたから訪ねてきてくれるなんて。どうも。近くで見るのは初めてですけど。
なんつうか、ザ・生徒会長って感じだな。
Mitsuki Hokuto.
改めて森宮学園生徒会長を務める北斗美月です。そちらの二人は時坂光君と生島空さんでよかったですね。
え、
あ、私たちのことをご存知なんですか？
生徒会長ですから。
Yeah.
全校生徒の顔と名前は一通り覚えているんです。
いや、何百人いると思ってんすか？
名前以外にもいろいろと噂は聞いていますよ。時坂くんはいろいろなアルバイトをされているそうですし。
Does everyone know that? Come on.
生島さんはご実家の流派を背負う空手部の期待の星なんですってね。そして二人とも柊木さんの力になっているとか。
え、
それって
干渉は無用です。今日は聞きたいことがあって尋ねさせてもらいました。
何でしょう、力になれるといいんですけど。
校内で流行している占いアプリ、神様の言う通り、そして学園内にその開発者がいるという一部に流れる噂、それらについて何か情報をお持ちではありませんか？
アスカ先輩、
えらく直球だな。
例の神様アプリ、あれについての噂ですか？学園内に流れている噂は一通り把握するようにしていますが、そうですね、確かにあのアプリの開発者はこの学園に在籍しています。
You can confirm that the developer does go to the school、
本当ですか？
その根拠は、
あのアプリは北斗動力の提供しているサーバーを利用して配信されているんです。噂を確かめるために少し前に配信主を調べてみたのですが、開発者は森宮学園の生徒、間違いないでしょう。
なるほど、確かみたいですね。
ちょっと待て、今さらっと聞き捨てならねえことを聞いたような。
北斗動力って、あの
知らなかったの？こちらの美月さんは北斗グループに連なる人よ。現会長のお孫さんだったかしら。
あの有名な。
マジか。いや、確かに名前は同じだが。
実はそうなんです。まあ私自身はただの一学生ではありますが、ちょっとだけコネを使って調べてみた成果というところですね。
いや、そんないい笑顔で言われても。しかしそうか、根も葉もない噂だと思ったが。
本当に火のないところに煙は立たぬでしたね。
それで肝心のアプリ開発者とは一体誰のことなんですか？
そうですね、申し訳ないけど話せるのはここまでかしら。
Now that I think about it, her voice sounds pretty similar Her voice does sound pretty similar to the voice that that hacker answered on the phone, like the beginning of the chapter.
ごめんなさい。 これ以上は生徒の個人情報になりますから。 理由もなく教えるわけにはいかないでしょ。
それはそうですよね。
わかりました。 そこまで聞ければ十分です。 あとはこちらで調べます。
柊木さんならすぐに特定できそうですけど。
理由があるなら教えてもらっても構わないっすか。
あら。
昨日俺のダチが交通事故に遭ったんです。 幸い軽傷で済んでくれたけど、 下手したら危ないところだった。 その事故に神様アプリってのが関わっている可能性があるんです。 突拍子もない話でしょうけど、 そんな理由じゃダメっすか。
コウ先輩、時坂君。
Straight to it.
イブキ涼太君の話はもちろん聞いています。 もったいぶるつもりではなかったんですけど。
封筒?
生徒会から不登校になっている生徒に出している通知書です。 森宮記念公園の一角にあるタワーマンション。
Go to the apartment complex at the edge of Morimiya Memorial Park.
そこで一人暮らしをしている篠宮という生徒への。
それってもしかして。
その生徒ってのが。
何でも入学してからほとんど出席していないそうで。 もしよかったら 皆さんで届けていただけませんか?
では、遠慮なく。 一つ借りを作りましたね。
いえいえ、 あくまで生徒会からの依頼ということで。 柊木さん、 時坂君、 生島さんも どうかよろしくお願いしますね。
Will do. So do we finally get to meet this hacker or this developer? Well, she really is the rumors say. I was surprised to find out that she was the granddaughter of the chairman of the Hokuto group. But something about her aura makes her seem like much more. Yeah, she's definitely got presence. Speaking of, do you two have history or something, Hiragi? The way you guys talk to each other is, we've had a few run-ins. Anyway, we have our lead. Let's go to the apartment complex by the park and pay Mr. Shinomiya a visit. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Alright, now we leave this place and go to the park. Alright, the tower mansion near the Memorial Park. Stands out. It's the tallest building in the area. I use it as a landmark whenever I go running. June lives on one of the lower floors, kinda around there. I've hung out there with him a couple times. Oh, you mean Koinata? I see. For now, let's get going. Okay, let's go. suspicious. Really suspicious. Wow, it looks even taller up close like this. It's really nice and spacious inside as well. Apparently the rent is really high. Shinomiya, was it? Who the hell does he think he is living in a place like this as a student? I guess we need to deliver this envelope to the... Wait, to one of the top floors. The sun's about to set, should we head up there now? Yeah... Let's do it. Alright then. Bing bong. He's not answering, maybe he's out. Sounds like he's looking at us through a camera or something in his room. Is this Shinomiya-san's house?
Ah, so, but you're not a person.
Well, we are. We kind of sort of are. The Moriya Academy Student Council wants us to pass along something to you. Along we have... Also, we had a few questions about the God's app. This guy. Sounds like a weird guy. Anyway, let's go. Into the house, into the building we go. So many monitors, so many computers. And the door just closes on its own.
Yōkoso. Nibi no Tokisaka Kō senpai. Onajiku Nibi klasu inchō. Hiragi Asuka senpai. De sochi wa 1A no Ikushima Soraka.
Watashi tachi no namae wa
Omae ga Shinomiya ka?
Shinomiya. Yuki Shinomiya.
Shinomiya Yuki. Ichio, Morimiya Gakuen ni shosoku shiteiru 1-nensei sa. Sate, donna omoshiroi hanashi o kikasete kureru no kana?
高校生徒への通知ね。こんなことされても全く無意味だってのにさ。ま、わざわざご苦労だったね。一応礼だけは言っておくよ。ああ。たく、先輩に対する口の利き方とは思えねえな。先輩は敬えって。
たかだか一つや二つ年が違う程度じゃね。社会に出たらそんなもの何の意味もないことくらい今時小学生でも知ってるよ。まあまあ。それよりしのみやくん、さっき私たちの名前を言い当てたこと、学園のデータベースにハッキングをしたのね。
どういうことだ。簡単なことよ。エントランスで話した時、彼は私たちの顔すら知らなかった。
なのにここに来るまでの間に
私たちの名前とクラスを言い当てた。モニターに映った映像をもとに学園のデータベースに入り込んで調べたとしか考えられないわ。
おいおい、完全にハッキングじゃねえか。
そんな短時間でできちゃうものなんですか？
そっちの先輩はなかなか頭が回るじゃない。お察しの通り、自分で言うのもなんだけど、これでも腕の立つハッカーでね。あちこちから情報を集めて、いろいろ役立たせてもらってるのさ。
いろいろって？
なるほどな。詳しいことは分からねえが、大方あのアプリにも何か仕込んでやがるってとこか。
そうそう、神様アプリ、よく僕が開発者だって分かったね。まあその点に関しては素直に褒めてあげようかな。
情報ソースは別だけどな。まあいい、そろそろ本題に入らせてもらおうか。
ええ、教えてもらえるかしら、あのアプリがどういう代物なのかを。
ごっくり。
うん、なんだよ、揃いも揃って真剣な顔しちゃって。
Some music slowly fades.
まあここまでたどり着いたご褒美に、かよ。
Oops。
神様の言う通り、種を明かすと、あのアプリにもハッキング機能が実装されてるのさ。悩み事が入力されると、アプリの AI がバックグラウンドでサイフォン内にサーチをかける。その個人情報をもとに、使用者に合わせた適切なアドバイスを一瞬で自動生成してるってわけ。
自動生成って、アプリがそれを全部やってるの？
まあ多少結果にばらつきは出るけど、誤差の範囲だよ。個人のブログを持ってる人もいるし、ミアーみたいなソーシャルネットサービスも流行ってるから、情報ソースには事欠かない。ネット上にある心理学のデータや悩み相談の類似ケースも照合してるから、精度はなかなかのものだと思うよ。
簡単そうに言いやがって。そいつを実現するのがとんでもなく難しいってのは、俺にだってなんとなくわかるぞ。
でも決して不可能じゃないわ。それより高度な仕組みのアプリもないわけじゃないし。
は？
こちらの話よ。いずれにせよ、かなり優秀なシステムエンジニアみたいね。
おいおい、とてつもなく優秀の間違いなんじゃないの？
After
that. 何せ神様を作ったんだ。天才でも足りないくらいだね。
ものすごい自信。
話はそれで終わりじゃねえよな。それじゃああの予言の説明がつかねえだろうが。
ああ、もしかして例の話？事故とか怪我とかのお告げが出て本当に起きたとかいうやつでしょ。一応調べてみたけど、今のところ一度も再現性がないし、はっきり言って偶然でしょ。
あのな、実際に俺のダチも事故に遭ってんだぞ。
だから知らないって、単純に不注意じゃない？そもそも事故や怪我がサイフォンアプリのせいって、普通に考えてありえないでしょ。いや、敵中しすぎるのも困りものだよね。
お前な。
なら普通じゃないことが起きていたとしたらどう？例えば別の世界からの何らかの干渉とか。
はあ？あのさ、オカルト話ならよそでやってくんない？僕そういうのは基本的に信じてないんだよね。
異界に関しては心当たりはなさそうですね。
ええ、 何かを隠している様子もない。
ああなんかしらけちゃったな。ちょっと面白い相手が訪ねてきたかと思ったら、とんだ期待外れだよ。はい、それじゃ話は終わり。とっとと帰った帰った。
ちょっと待て、まだ。
この声は。
まあ返事くらいしてくれたらいいのに。端末に夢中になるのもいいけど、少しは外に。
チワッ
ス、お邪魔しています。
あ、ゆうくん、もしかしてお友達が来ていたの？
はぁ、あ、ちょっと、何を勘違いして。
もう、そうならそうとなんで言ってくれないの。お姉ちゃん、何の準備もせずに来ちゃったじゃない。
So this is the sister、okay.
あの、皆さんはゆうくんとどういったお友達なのかしら。
いや、その…
わかった。今流行りのオフ会ってやつでしょう。
オフライン meetings。
ああもうゆうくんったら、お茶もお菓子も出さないで。待っててね、今。
ああもういきなり来るなって言っただろ。とっとと帰れ。ほらあんたらも。
あ、ちょっとゆうくん、
いいから帰れ、頼むから帰ってくれ。
Damn. Just gonna kick us out like that? Jeez, sorry.
あ、追い出されちゃいましたね。
Yep.
やれやれ、今日のところは出直しだな。しかし意外と可愛いところもあるっつうか。
ごめんなさいあなたたち、せっかく来てもらったのに、あの子ったら本当にタレやで。
大丈夫です、話も終わるところでしたし。もしかしてあなたは。
ああそうね、自己紹介がまだだったわ。
葵しのみや。
ゆうくん、ゆうきの姉の葵と言います。そのお詫びと言ってはなんだけど、飲み物でもご馳走させてもらえないかしら。
ああ、How sweet.
そう、じゃあみんな森宮学園の生徒さんなのね。そんな通知を届けにお手数をかけちゃったわね。
いや、俺らも別件で用事があったもんで。
別件？
篠宮君が作ったアプリについて確認したいことがあったんです。残念ながら今日のところは結局はありませんでしたが。
excuse me。
ゆうくんが作ったアプリ？
あ、もしかしてご存知なかったんですか？
I gave her a brief summary of what the God's app was all about.
そうだったの。そんな人気のアプリをゆうくんが。そういえば、職場の人も触ってるのを見た気がするわ。
失礼ですが、お仕事は何を？
実はこう見えても美術館の学芸員なのよ。
キュレーター。
アクロスタワー内にある市の美術館なんだけど。
学芸員さんですか。素敵ですね。
お近くの職場なんですね。そうするとどうして彼は一人暮らしを？
そういや、 あんな高そうなマンションに一人で暮らしてんのか。家賃とかどうしてるんすか。
それはうちの父は省庁勤めの厳格な人でね、勇気はあの性格でしょ。昔からすごく折り合いが悪いのよ。それで今年中学の卒業と同時にいきなり独立するとか言い出して、父も勝手に素人を認めちゃったの。どうやらネットで株をやってかなりお金を貯めていたみたいで、マンションの家賃なんかも問題なく払えてるみたいだけど、やっぱり心配で。よく様子見に行くんだけど、いつも鬱陶しがられちゃうの。やっぱり私の方がちょっと過保護すぎるのかしら。
お姉さん。
そんなことねえと思いますけど。
少なくとも貧困法制な生活ではなさそうですし。
だからあなたたちがあの部屋にいたのを見たときは本当に嬉しかったのよね。昔から何でもできるせいか周りを寄せつけないでいつも一人でいたから、友達じゃなかったというのはちょっと残念だけど。
その、すみません。
でも、もう顔見知りですし友達みたいなものですよ。私なんて同学年ですし。
まあ、これも縁だろうし、ちょいと気にかけておきますよ。
ありがとう。気難しい子だけど、よろしくね。
いけない、もうこんな時間。
市内で美術館の仕事が少しだけ残っているのよね。悪いけど私はこれで失礼させてもらうわ。
そうですか、お疲れ様です。
ごちそうさまっす。
気にしないで。それじゃあまたね。
What a sweet person。
行ってしまったわね。
なんつうか、あの生意気小僧の姉ちゃんには全然見えなかったな。
でも神様アプリの件、ますます放っておけませんね。
え、
私一人っ子ですから、ずっとお兄さんとかお姉さんとか弟とかに憧れてたんです。なのに篠宮君はあんなに優しいお姉さんを邪険に扱ったりして。
She's triggered。
早くこの件を終わらせて、一言言わないと気が済みません。
So triggered。
なるほど。
それには私もちょっと同意するわ。とはいえまだ異界との関わりが確定したわけじゃない。それを見極めるのが今後の課題となりそうね。
ああ、明日は休日だし、改めて街を回って情報集めをすべきかもしれねえな。
はい、引き続き頑張りましょう。
そうだ、さっき言ってたユウくんが作ったっていうアプリ、せっかくだからダウンロードしてみようかしら。
Don't do it.
すごいダウンロード数、ランキングもかなりの順位だし。
Gosh, something's gonna happen.
インストール完了だ。まあユウくんたら、こんなのお姉ちゃんに秘密にするなんて。
Something might happen to you, like the things that happen to other people. Here we go.
何かしら、これ。
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. May 9th. somehow I ended up eating lunch over at Shiori's again. It'd probably be kind of weird if I returned the favor myself. Maybe I'll ask my mom to do it. Alright, it's time I got going. I have some time to kill before I meet up with Hirugi and Sorrow. Maybe not. Who says I don't recognize the number? Hello, who is? It took you long enough to pick up. So what's Shinomiya? Why do you know my Zyphon's
number?
Of course. Actually, it does matter. A lot. What's wrong? You sound really flustered. She's gone. I knew it! Something happened to her. Just after 6, that's right after we left her place. Oh, she probably got taken into the eclipse. No way, is she involved in things now? For now, calm down. I'm going to go meet up with Hirugi and Sora right now. I want you there too. We need to know exactly what the situation is. You can meet us at right outside his place, yeah. Clothes change. What the heck?
Dameda. Yapari Zenzen Tsunagaranai. Itsumoa, Kotskara Kakitara Zetai Sanko Ruina Hiterexeni.
Shinomiya-kun.
Jokyo wa Daitai Wakatawa. Doyara, Ibuki-kun no Tokito Unaji. Kamisama Apuri ni Yogenga Takanoseva Takasone.
それによって彼女の身に何かが起きた。その可能性を考えるべきでしょう。ありえないって、そんなの。とにかく葵さんを探し出すのが先決でしょう。ああ。にしても手がかりが欲しいところだ。お前、姉貴が勤めている美術館には連絡したんだよな。そんなの当然でしょ。
そしたら無断欠勤とかで姉さんすごく真面目だからどうしたのかって心配されて、一応体調不良ってことでごまかしてはおいたけど。そうか。昨日別れ際に葵さんは市内で美術館の仕事が残っていると言っていたけど、篠宮君、何か心当たりはない？そうだ。
最近仕事について何か話してたような気が。確か市内のどこかでイベントをやってて、そっちの準備があるとかなんとか。ああ、でも場所はどこだっけ？なんで聞いてないんだよ僕。落ち着いて。思い当たる場所がないか。そういうのが催されそうな場所。
Where is the event going to be held? Station Square, wasn't it? Art Museum, Station Square. Right?
Yeah, あそこにそんな場所はなかったか。
レンガ小道。
Break out.
Well,
I guess I got it wrong. I remember them sitting out there.
そうだ、確か姉さんもそんなこと言ってたような。
よし、そうと分かりゃとっとと行ってみるか。
ええ、何かが起きている可能性は高いかもしれない。
じゃあ篠宮君はマンションで待ってて。
冗談でしょ、僕も行くに決まってるじゃん。はっきり言ってまだ事態は全然飲み込めてないけど、このままあんたらだけに任せておけるわけないだろ。
だろうな。構わねえか、ヒイラギ。
いいわ、いざの時は下がっていてもらうけれど、とにかく準備を整えつつ煉瓦小道に向かいましょう。
Yuki is tagging along with the party. A near notice? Oh, the Morimiya Academy newsflash. Hikiru from the Journalism Club mentioned is here. I'll check it out later when I have more time. Morimiya Academy newsflash has been added to the Nier's book page. As you progress through the story, you'll receive notifications on the bottom left of the screen from Morimiya Academy Newsflash. If you're interested, check out Nier's book page. Exit up here. Let's go to Brick Alley. Should be just ahead. Yep, it's the building just past the antique store. I got careless. If I came back here yesterday, I might have noticed something was going on. What do you mean? Speaking of which, Asuka, you live on the second floor above the cafe, right? Well, that's right. So where were you last night then? Oh, that. I had to go into Tokyo to make a report. Anyways, let's go check things out. Sure. What the hell are they talking about? Gallery cradle. So it's all the way at the end. It's right here. Gallery cradle. So this is the rental space hall we got. Hold on. It's open. But doesn't feel like anyone's inside. Maybe at least there aren't any people in there. What's that supposed to mean? Let's go inside already. What now? Do we go inside? Yeah, let's head inside. Alright, let's go. Shinomiya follower lead. Sure. No one here. Oh, something's on the ground. Her siphon. It's my sister's siphon. This is. Looks about to turn from dreams into nightmares.
Unlucky spot is work.
Just fall asleep and never wake up. What the heck is this screen? Today is a day of ultimate sadness. Your workplace will be your downfall. I never wrote this into the program. Damn, it's the same as Ryota's, the same one Ryota got. So where is AoE? Aoi. The most likely place is the Eclipse. Eclipse Gate. She got dragged into the Eclipse. Eclipse? What now? What are you talking about? Must have happened soon after she got her fortune. Too much time has passed. We have to find her soon or her life will be in danger. Her life? Just what's this Eclipse thing? There's no time to explain. Shinomiya, stay here. Here, Gisora, let's go. Yes. It's okay. Disappeared? Yeah. We poofed. Ooh. New place. Corridor of Souls. No matter how many times I come to this place, it always seems so mysterious. It can be pretty, but there's always something kind of creepy about it, okay. Yeah, and every single time it's more or less a confusing maze. Is Shinomiya's sister in there? Most likely. Atari, be careful you two. Okay. Save again.
するぜ。
行きます。
任せて。はっ、そこ、はっ、シュート、シュート、よっ、はっ、はっ、はっ、よっ、し、よっ、変わります。はっ、はっ、せい。
交代するぜ。するぜ。するぜ。
There she is, of course.
I'm
glad she's okay. Hell, she has like a... like a freaking hole in her head. What the hell? It's a fairy type green. Let's beat it down and save her. Yes. Oh shoot. Keep pushing the wrong buttons. Oh
Yeah.
need this thing. Yeah. Her soul? Huh? What was that? Could it be? You guys didn't go to her like the other people that were taken out there. It's just there.
なんとか間に合ってよかったぜ。
あんたら、ああもう何がなんだか、後でちゃんと説明しろよな。ほら姉さん、いつまでもぼーっとしてないで。姉さん。おい、なんとか言えっての。一体どうしたってのさ。なんで 返事くらいしろよ姉さん。
おい、どうなってんだ。
やはりまだ終わっていない。元凶は別にいるわ。
え、
どういうことだ。
おそらくさっきの異界化は副次的に発生したものなんでしょう。あのグリードを倒した直後、一瞬だけ現れた別の異界、あの奥に住まう何かが葵さんの精神だけを奪っていってしまった。それこそが今回の異変の元凶となったエルダーグリードなんだと思う。
そんな
今の彼女は抜け殻同然よ。そして精神とはあまりにも脆いもの。このまま失われることになったら、おそらく
さすがに頭が追いつかないって。それが、そんなことが神様アプリのせいだって。僕が作ったアプリが姉さんをこんなことにしたって。そんなこと本気で言ってんのかよ。
いえ、
アプリのせいじゃないわ。あくまで元凶は異界の化け物。そのきっかけになったのは残念ながら確かみたいだけど。
そうと決まりゃやることは一つだろう。一刻も早く元凶ってのを突き止めて。
ええ、だけどエルダーグリードの行方は完全に途絶えてしまったわ。姿が確認できていれば追う方法もあったのだけど。
それじゃあどうすれば。
僕が何とかする。
お前、
何とかってどうするの。
真偽はともかく、よくわからない異次元の化け物ってのが神様アプリに絡んで悪さをしたんだろう。だったらアプリの本体を調べれば行き先だろうが何だろうが分かるはずさ。あんたら凡人には任せておけない。姉さんは僕の手で助け出してみせる。
ドンドンドーン。 Following Yuki's lead, the party headed to his apartment complex by the memorial park. Yuki laid Aoi's slumbering form and then began typing furiously on into his computer. Well, hands are a blur. What are you even doing?App's distribution system runs off a server stuffed into the basement of a cross tower. A cross tower. If there's anything going wrong with the app, it's most likely happening on that server. Normally, this kind of stuff takes a lot of time and infinite patience. But with me on the keyboard, it's a piece of cake. I see. Is it really okay? I mean, what you're doing now?Damn, you really are a hacker, aren't you? Alright, we're in. What's this about? What's all this about? What's the screen all covered in gibberish? It's a code for the app, but it's bugged all to hell. And the code itself, it's all been rewritten in some language I've never seen before. Goddammit, who did this? Who could even do this to my program?I've seen a similar case on the Nemesis database. It's really rare. It's also most likely caused by the eclipse. Which means we might have just found the cause. So there really is a connection between the eclipse and the gods app. Whatever, I have whoever did this by the throat now. And any app that tries to go against its creator, well, it gets nuked from orbit.Wait, be careful before. What the? Ooh. Hey, the screen went black? Looks like I got whacked with a virus. Did I get hacked? No way. Did they use the hacking tools I built into the app against me? It looks like it was corrupted by an even more advanced AI. Maybe if Shinomiya tries it one more time? It's no use. It's a complete train wreck and it'd take way too much time to fix. Even if I could set up another computer, it'd be under-specced and... Damn it all. Calm down, Shinomiya. I guess we're going to have to rely on. It's going to take a little more. A little time, though. Oh, we don't have any time. Wait. There might be a way to solve the computer thing. Huh? New computers? I think the school just got a bunch of new systems on the for the computer lab. Mr. Goru told me about them. I'm sure he said something about her carrying them into the computer lab. Really? Yeah, I didn't see it for myself, but I'm pretty sure. School's closed today, but I'm sure I can get Todd to open it up for us. Mormia Academy's computer lab are using Hokuto's latest models. This is definitely worth asking her at the very least. Don't just sit there, we have shit to do. If you want to save your sister, we all have to make things happen. Got it, let's head for the academy. Look the same to me. The same as before. Can you do it, Yuki? Yeah, with these specs, hacking it'll be a breeze. Just you watch, I'll sneak in this way and enter from another room. Cool. I hate to ask, but you guys aren't doing anything illegal, right? Not exactly, don't worry about it. We're just checking on something. Sorry for bothering you on your break, Miss Kokonoe. We really appreciate the help though. It's no problem, we went through all the trouble of setting up this lab, so I'm glad it's being used. And so this is the first year I've heard about Shinomiya, though. Did something happen? Just the opposite, there's nothing. The guards app and the server in Across Tower went poof, gone. Huh, why? It could have made a run for it. Perhaps it's an instinctual defense mechanism against the intruder access? No way, my system doesn't work like that. This doesn't make any sense. Is there any way for you to track it? I've been trying to stay on its tail the whole time, but it's hopping from server to server all over the globe. You need a supercomputer to keep up with that kind of processing power. No way. Even you can't catch it, Yuki? Calm down, Shinomiya. No matter how complex the route is overseas, it's got to be a smokescreen. The singularity must be here in Morimiya. The app's on some servers still in the city, I'm sure of it. You really think so? But there's a ton of servers in Morimiya. Everyone's got one these days. There's no way I can check every single one. Damn it, at this rate. Can I try something? Toa? I don't really get the whole situation, but you just need to find out where this God's app is, right? Huh? Excuse me a sec. Whoa. Such fluid movements. If it's pure speed, I'm faster. But there's no lag between our commands. Is she reading dozens of steps ahead? Okay, how's this? IP. Yep, there it is. How did you get the truck out of here? You found it already? Looks like it's at a terminal for a rental server company in Morimiya. The location is the Nanahoshi Mall. It's just as Hirugi said, it's here. The Nanahoshi Mall is a commercial facility to the north with several stores. Huh, nice work. Wow, I knew you were in charge of the computer science class here, but what the heck? Even I can't do what you just did. Are you a magician or something? I just applied the basics to approach the problem. I couldn't check every server, so I looked for traces of it through general info sites here in town. Then I singled out likely servers that had increased access counts starting yesterday. I didn't even consider that. It's so simple. That's Tao for you. She majored in mathematics and info processing in college. Recruiters from top labs all wanted her. Enough about me. Weren't you guys in a hurry? Alright. I think you missed Kokonoe. Let's go to Nanahoshi Mall. There's a high probability that the cause will be waiting for us there. Be sure you've got everything you need before we take off. Yes, got it. A new map location has been unlocked. Nanahoshima has been added to the movement menu. Selecting Nanahoshima will progress the story. Please keep that in mind before proceeding. Alright, before we get everything I need. Alright, we have no idea what will be waiting for us when we get there. I want to reinforce my sword advice as much as possible. If you need to as well, you might think about stopping by the antique shop in Brick Alley. Huh, Yukino's place? Why there? That place gets merchandise from all over. Sometimes even Eclipse materials make their way into its shelves. Eclipse materials? Now that she mentions it, I guess I have seen some pretty weird stuff there. Well, a little detour or two might not be such a bad idea. I have no idea what you guys are on about, but can we get moving already? Okay, well, let's go to the antique shop. Let's go to Brick Alley. Let's go to Brick Alley, and that's where I'm gonna end the stream. This is where I'm gonna end the stream. Thanks for the people who stopped by. Thanks again, Elite Soldier, for the host. And we will continue this game hopefully tomorrow. If not this game, probably gonna continue Knights of Azure 2, The Bride of the New Moon. So either one of those two games, make sure you follow to get notified whenever I go live, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!